budget highlights for 2014-15 includes the following. Kisan Vikas Patra, which was earlier in vogue and opened in post offices, are now been sought to be reintroduced to mop up savings from the consumers. Number two, the Government of India has decided to issue new currency notes with braille features for the benefit of the visually challenged people who cannot differentiate at present the various notes in terms of texture, pattern and color because they cannot see. So government has decided to bring in new currency notes with braille features so that people who cannot see can also identify these notes very clearly by merely touching the same. The Government of India is also seeking to fill up the regulatory gaps in the implementation of price cheats and collection of money schemes 1978 in the wake of Sarda scam and the Sahara scam. Though the SEBI has taken steps to ban the collection of money schemes called CIS, the Government of India is finding the regulatory gaps which need to be addressed. So this is a very good direction where the money of a small man or a consumer is protected, sought to be protected by the government, so that frauds such as Sarda scam and Sahara scam does not happen again and affect the financial system.